As a kid, I used to sit for hours and play with my Legos. I love building things. I think that's what drew me to mechanical engineering. I get to build things every day, and the things that I build are actually helping people all around the world.
Confucius said, "Everything has beauty, but not everyone sees it." And this is why we create perfection in beauty.
Everybody here is looking for the perfect solution. That's what it's all about, and that's what we work hard to achieve.
There's no better moment than when I hear feedback from one of our customers that's saying that they appreciate the work that we do.
They come into the practice and they have a 6-minute treatment. I know at least 35 doctors who have bought EndyMed systems just to mirror our protocols.
RF, in use for aesthetic applications, has been around for a long, long time. What we did is we took old RF technology and we created our own 3D, the most advanced next generation technology that there is. It didn't happen overnight. It took years of perfection from all the different disciplines, engineering and from the clinic, R&D. It was just a tremendous amount of work, but in the end, we have a product that we are so proud of that makes both our doctors and their end patients very happy.
We have perfected our unique RF technology. We have gained the insights to the industry that allow us to continue and develop holistic aesthetic solutions that last and grow with our customers' needs.